Cheers, just reporting in, and welcome everyone to my channel. So, I'm sorry I got to skip yesterday. I got a bit headache. So, today I'm going to do a double live stream. I just finished my one shot right just now, like a minute ago. Yeah. So, today I'm going to go ahead with Subnautica. It's supposed to be yesterday though. Let's just go ahead into it and try to survive. Okay, let's go ahead and I forgot if it's actually louder. If it's is my voice clear enough? I mean, is it overlaid by the voice by the background song? I don't know what to say. Oh, come on. Okay, I'm gonna try to not chicken out today, yeah. Dang it. Okay. I forgot what I actually did yesterday. Like, I completely forgot what I did. Dang it. What might happen?
Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, can I just ignore that and not help him? I mean, I'm gonna be honest here, I don't wanna kill myself, so good luck guys. I'm not gonna help you. You can do it yourself. I believe you guys. You guys are strong. Under attack ya. Bodoh ah. Bye. Mati ya. Ya udahlah. Gua ke sana lah, gua ke sana. Serah. Fine, gua ke sana. Entar. Makan dulu, Bos. Enak, Bos. Oke, bawa air. Apalagi yang penting. Adalah kui. Ya ampun. Okay, I forgot it's English time. Oh yeah, okay. I was afraid that the Twitch isn't on this one. You know what I mean? Okay, I have a bad feeling about this. Do I actually really need to, you know, go ahead about this? Okay, I have that crunchy noise in my ears. I really hope this is not a bad idea to do this. I mean, I haven't done anything. I don't have any weapons, I am powerless, and I don't know what is following behind me or anything around me. None of that is actually good, like at all. Come in. Yeah, I hate that. Well, that's not good. That's really not good. Not good at all. How do I get in? Well, those aren't a good idea. So what do I do now? I have no idea. Okay, I might just go back to my house. So good luck guys. I hope you guys are okay for now. Bye. I don't even know. I went there and I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. That's not good at all. But hey, this is my first time going that far ahead. Okay, I'm just going to go back at when it's down, you know. I hate this. Nike. I hate Nikes. Okay, so what do I do now? I don't know. Okay,
We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. Three out.
So what do I do there? I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Do I actually need to, I think there's a repair something. This one? I don't know. I'm just going ahead and try if it's actually working or not. Also, I think I'm gonna need to do this, you know. Oh, there's actually a laser cutter. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Yeah, it's gonna be really cool if I could make something, you know, like weapons. I don't know. Bleach. Okay. So I'm gonna need some acid mushroom. That's actually pretty easy. So let's go ahead and grab these two. There we go. Okay. Now let's make that. Let's make a new. Oh.
This is Avery Quinn, trading ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. Ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS, you offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over.
Yes, please.
I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime.
Aurora, huh? Yeah, I can't throw this away. There we go. Okay, those are actually, that's actually sad, you know. Okay, so after I found that, there's nothing else, nothing else I should do. Well, fine. Let's go ahead. And what was that? Okay, under attack. How I'll see what I should do. Let's try to grab that flare stuff. I'll grab that flare something. I don't know. I do have one, right? Okay, yeah. We do have the flare, and let's go ahead. Let's just hope there's nothing actually went wrong. Okay. Let's go ahead and where do we go? Where do we? Okay, there we go. Let's go there and Well, while we're at it, why not? Okay, I'm actually really okay. No, I'm chickening out again. Also, why is it dark? Why is it already dark? Okay. I ain't go there just yet. No, I'm not going there. I'm gonna make the radiation suit first. Bye, noob. I'm a bit too fast for you. You should know that. Know your place. There's actually nothing here. Dang it. Oh well. My defense, I cannot make anything yet. I mean, I do have the survival knife, but that's not going to help me. Could actually try to make this one. No, why not? Okay, you just need to make a battery, and that's not so hard to make. There we go. Okay. Let's make some more battery. Then only one, fine. That's okay. Okay, I'm out of copper. Am I? Do I have one? No, okay, fine. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna find it real soon. The items here aren't actually gone. Like, they're gonna stay there for a pretty long time. That's actually pretty cool. Well, everything about this game is actually cool. I just wanna know why is that so red. Also, everything here is actually horror for me. It's terrifying. It's not a horror game, but it's pretty terrifying here. What was that? Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Okay, that's not how you use it, and you know that. I think I'm supposed to try scanning those objects. Yeah, I don't know why, but well, why not? Okay, I hate that crunchy stuff in my ears. I really hate that sensation or something. The way I hear it, I really hate that. Okay, I'm not sure if you guys could hear that, but I hear something crunchy and stuff like that, right in my ears, you know, like it's creepy and disgusting and ew. Just hear that feeling, it makes me feeling weird, I don't know. Okay. What about going deeper?
New creature discovered.
Okay, so they are actually fine here. Can go up, okay. I really need to save the sea glide. Was it? I forgot if it's easy or hard enough to make that stuff. But let's take a look of it. Okay, it's actually not that hard, so yeah, it's fine. Get that. He's loving it. Like, what the fuck? Okay, let's give it a try. And we can throw this away. We could make this craft trap now. I don't know what it's for, but let's give it a try, shall we? There we go. We got lots more space now. I don't know what these do actually, but let's go ahead and find out, shall we? Okay. I don't know what that. Oh, okay. Okay, that's actually pretty useful. Huh. Okay. Stop laughing like a maniac. Okay. I really hate that voice. I really hate that big boy that farts around like, oh, come on. And I should put flare on here. I don't know why, but I feel like it's going to be useful sooner or later. I'm gonna put down this and okay, what do we do now? I'm gonna take a look on the radiation suit, I think. I need 2 fiber mesh and 2 leads. I mean, making leads aren't that hard, you know. Wait, oh no, how do you make it? I completely forgot how I made lead. How do you make lead again? Dang it, I forgot. I'm pretty sure I already have lead, but do I actually ever made that? I think I did. No, dang it. Okay. Okay. So I haven't had any idea how to make that lead, and thus I cannot make this. I'm pretty sure I made one before. No? I think I never actually made that. Yeah, okay. I never actually made those. Well, let's give it a try. I'm gonna go there. Or I should try to. Now let's try to visit that place. If things going bad, I'm gonna be ready anytime to get the fuck out of here. This doesn't look so friendly. Fine, I'm going back. It's getting dark too. Dang it. I'm still chicken out. I know. Fine. I still chicken out. Like, what the fuck? I don't care. I don't freaking care. My gosh. I still chicken out. Okay, I don't actually know how long that trap going to work, but for now I'm gonna assume that's limitless. Let's try that. I'm gonna get some more water, I think. What's that? Was that the one that farts? I hate that sound. I hate everything here. That should be enough. So okay, I could make a bleach for I don't know why would I drink a bleach, but I'm gonna check it out later. I could make bleach using coral tube and salt deposit. Okay. What else can I make, huh? What else? Okay, I'm kind of stuck right now. Okay, I think it's already morning. Nah, it's not morning yet, dang it. Should I give it a try and kill that big farting boy? I don't know. I'm really chickening out. Every single time I play this game. Also, is there any, oh my god, no, I spilled my chips, my bad. Okay. Okay, it's pretty. Should I give it a try? Getting one of these. It's running away, I think. Fine, whatever. Nope. Why would you even kill yourself for nothing? I don't know why. And you're not giving me anything, dang it. That's not fine at all. Fuck you. That's nothing. What the fuck? Fine, I'ma go to that red field. I don't know what to call it, so I'm calling it whatever I want. Is that a good deal? Yeah. You have to agree to that. I don't really know if I, why would I need that gold and silver again? I forgot. But I think it's precious. Okay, I'm back to the red field. I think it's gonna be fine to explore around here, right? It's a lot safer than the other places, you know. Python? I hate that name. I'm not so fine with that name, but yeah, let's get back up first. Okay. Avoid packs trying. Okay. So that's actually pretty helpful, except the way that I have to get to them, get close to them, and what was that? What is that? I think that's the fart fish. Peeper? A peeper can do that fart. Yeah. Fine. Okay. Those are pythons, I think. And that's not a good sign. It's not attacking me though. Is it attacking me? Let's give it a try. It's attacking me if I attack them first, so okay. I think I could just not disturb them and they won't go after me. What the heck is that? Floaters? I think that's because of that the floaters. Oh, it's actually moving. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck? Am I not supposed to go that close to them? I have no idea what actually hits me. Am I being in their way and they just simply hit me? Oh, that's a Leviathan. That's cool. That's a cool name. But I hate it because it hurts me. I don't know how and why. Is it okay to get close to them though? It's actually fine. It's actually fine. What hits me then? Oh! Oh, I see! That's what attacking me. That's what attacking me. Is this some kind of tower defense? They're shooting spikes at me. Oh. What the heck is that? Stalker. Okay, fine! No! Fine, no! Fuck no! Oh my god! Fuck. Okay, so I'm not supposed to stalk that stalker, so yeah, he's going to get mad if I do that shit. I didn't mean any harm, I just want to know more about you. Okay, where's my home? Where's my fucking home? Why would you ain't got any girls that way, you know? Okay, I fucking hate this. I love this, but I hate this as well. I don't know why. I just fucking hate this. So the gravity orb still working? It's still working well. Yeah, okay. I won't need to worry about foods anymore. I could use that. Graffiti or something. It's like a fishnet. That's going. That's really helpful, I think. Okay. I should stop sickening out, but I can't. I just can't. That's. So what can I put there actually? Oh wait, when did I get these radiation suits? I'm not sure. Mm-hmm. So, okay, fine. I'm gonna go for the building stuff now. Yeah, okay, let's go with Habitat Builder. Okay. I'm not pretty sure what I'm gonna need, but let's go and try, give it a try. Oh gosh, that was scary. That was terrifying. I fucking hate that. I fucking hate that. How do you make a lead? How the fuck do you make a lead? I don't even know. How do you craft a lead? Why is there no lead? Do I really need to go into the big place? That place, I think I won't need to go there. Okay, fine. Wish me luck, guys. I'm gonna need some more water and food, perhaps. Oh, wait a minute, I actually got a lead. I don't know how. How did I get a fucking lead? How the fuck did I get a lead? Oh, it's from sandstones. So yeah, I'm going to farm them now. I'm going to get a lot of fleets and no one will stop me for that. Let's go ahead. It should be around here. It's about here. Yeah, I got lit immediately. That's not a good. I don't think that's a good thing. No, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm fucking sorry. Oh my god. What the fuck did it want? I didn't even attack it. Why would it attack me? I didn't do anything to it. Why would it do that? I'm not doing any shit on him. Why would he shit on me? What did I do to him? Okay, these are actually harmless. I'm ready to press on one and run away. Like a coward I am. I just don't fucking care. I'm fine. Gosh. So I don't really need to make that radiation suit anymore. I mean, I'm all fine. I think I've already made that. So yeah, I'm gonna need to make... What could I make again? I don't even know what I'm going to make. Okay, I don't have anything else to make. Maybe this wiring kit and fiber mesh. And to make that wiring kit, I'm gonna need 2 silver ores. That's hard. Yeah, and I have none of them. Okay, fine. I'm gonna make that into food, and I don't need to keep them here. I don't know how you make that water bottle, but whatever. I mean, that's pretty cool. You can make plastic out of nothing. Oh no 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 no! I'm staying in. I hate that. I hate dark. I hate darkness. Yeah, we're gonna wait. Or no. Let's go on. I'm not going there. I'm sorry, pal, but I have shit to care about myself. I hate this fucking place. I hate everything about it, and yeah, okay. I mean, it's really frightening that we are helpless here with only knife, survival knife. I'm not pretty. I'm really not sure that I could stay alive with only a knife here. At least give me a ranged weapon. That's going to be better for me. But hey, they want me to be frightened, so fuck you. Okay, it's down, I think. I think they're not respawned yet. The redstones. I'm gonna get through these spiders. I mean, they're not gonna harm me unless I harm those. I attack them first. I hope I wasn't wrong. Oh. Hi. You guys are actually pretty and harmless. That's what I love about you. Oh my god, that crunchy voices again. I really hate that shit.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Is it that place? Is that the place you meant? Is that the place you're trying to lead me? I ain't go there, you fucker. No. I don't know why I'm doing this shit, but I guess here we go.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay. This is pretty. That's bad. Oh my god. Oh fuck no. Where's my home again? I'm back home, baby. I'm too fucking scared of this shit. I'm just going to go find those redstones and then get the fuck out of here. Oh? What's that? What is that thing? Oh. Okay. Excuse me. I'm done. Bye. Don't fucking chase me. I just want to know you better. Just don't fucking hurt me. I'm just watching from afar, you know. You know what I mean? I just want to know you better. Okay. Gonna need to take a breather and. There we go. Okay, let's go. I ain't hurt you guys, don't worry. Where are those redstones? Yeah, I'm not going there. Okay, is it attacking me? Not pretty sure, but I'm not going to get any. Is that the stalker? Let's go. I'm stealth. I'm not stealth at all! I'm not stealth! Okay, it doesn't seem to recognize me, but... Holy shit. Don't turn to me like that. That's really scary. Cut you. No, no, don't do anything to me. I'm not harmless. I'm not harmful. I mean, I'm not going to do anything to you. So let's be friends. I don't want to. Okay, I'm fine. Am I fine? Yeah, I'm fine. I think. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Take a deep breath. I can drop that. Okay, I see the redstone. Got it. Okay, let's get back then. Oh no, hi. Hi. That's fancy to see you eating other fish. I don't hear that, I just hit it. Gosh. I hate the fact you're carnivore. Okay, that's been an hour. So that's all the time I have, I think. I don't know why it's super scary. I've said that already, but it's still scary. Okay, I could make this wiring kit now and I could drink that, and then I'm gonna make that breather. Fiber mesh, okay. I could deposit this. Keep those and why is it loving as soon as I fucking dive in? What the heck? Stop doing that shit. Yeah, I'm gonna make this my main base. I mean, I would need some more storage space. Oh, okay, that's actually cool. So just I don't know what I'm gonna do now. Let's go and find more of those stones, red stones. I don't know. Oh gosh, I need some brother. Wait. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need those creep finds. That should be more than enough, right? I'm out of here. Okay. 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 I'm really out of storage here. I'm gonna need to put more storage soon or later. Oh, can I? Okay, I'm gonna give it a try. I'm gonna give it a try. Yeah. Okay, so I could actually put it like here. Copper and rubber, silicon, rubber. Titanium ingot, yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Now I have lots of spaces. I think I'm gonna just okay. Yeah, it's really good to go. Okay, so I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna bring this. I'm gonna grab this scanner. Just like. Wait a minute, I could actually add another one here. Can I actually put here? Like for the storage? I'm actually pretty sure I could do that, like later on. Yeah, that's it. That's all the time I have for today. Okay, I'm making sure I save it, and yeah. So yeah, if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And you can find me on Twitch streaming daily at 10 p.m. GMT, and gosh, that was scary. Okay, I'm still being anxious and terrified every time I play this game. It's super scary for me. Yeah, I don't know if I could one day do a horror game. I don't think that's possible. This is actually really scary. I mean, it's not that ghostly scary. It's more like terrifying. You know, those monsters. We never know. I don't know about anything. That is inside the ocean, inside the water. So, that's like a surprise and a peekaboo. I'm gonna catch you and, yeah. I don't know how I'm going to die, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die anytime soon. Oh my god. Okay, so thank you for watching, and I don't know what. Oh, tomorrow's Ori game. Yeah, you can come and find me at 3 p.m. GMT as always, and thank you for watching. I hope you have a good day. Thank you.